am Malick Mbaye from Senegal, Dakar. I'm on a Clemson men's soccer. When I came to the United States, I was 15, or just about to turn 16.
This was our very first international service trip, the first of many. We really wanted to focus on how can we support through education.
They decided to go to Senegal this year, and I asked what could I do to be involved.
Initially, whenever we told Malick about this, you would think that his reaction would be, "I'm so excited, I can't wait to see my family." His actual initial reaction was, "Oh my goodness, this is such a high need in Senegal. I'm so excited to go provide opportunity for education to my home country."
For this picture, the memory that came to mind was right when we get there, so we have an open ceremony. She was our host family, she was our host mom. This one, there was a discussion about gender was between both male and female groups. And then after that, they was teaching Sunny and Tori and all these people how to make couscous. In this picture, it was a game between us, Clemson Athletics, and the village.
That soccer game was a massive turning point for us because that was the first time that we actually found a common language with the people in the village. It was amazing, the people that would just watch Malick, so in awe of everything that he had done and accomplished.
For the kids, when I was there, first of all, when they asked me where I was from, I told them about my story, I told them about where I came from. I worked my way out to get out of where I'm from, told them that with belief and hard working, taking my education seriously, that's what got me to this point. Education is the only thing that no one can take away from you. I didn't have the chance to have people teaching me that kind of lesson when I was younger.
For him, it's so empowering to go back to your home country and show to the local communities what can be done. Malick has come so far and he wants to inspire others.
That's all I want to do, to help people, because with the help of people, that's what get me to where I am today. Always try to learn something, always try to be a good guy, always try to be a mentor, always try to be a role model, because you never know who is looking after you or who is looking up to you. And for me, when I went back home, that was my message. I just wanted people to know that they can always be a role model, they can always change life, and they can always be looked up to. Once I saw the final product, I saw the kids sitting in the classroom, like normal kids. I was happy for all this hard work, all the athletes that spend time, and they change a lot of lives. Well, they make people smile, they make people feel alive, you know, the vibes just rise into the village. That's something that all of those kids will never ever forget in their life. I'm very thankful for Clemson Athletic Department for what they have done for Senegal.